days, when on every shore there was a tiny village, there lived a man and his daughter. The mother had died in childbirth long ago, and the father and daughter kept each other company as the waves crashed endlessly along the shore. Every day the man would go out and fish, and every night he would bring back a fish for their plate. One day, the man went out to fish as usual. The clouds scudded over, and the skies grew dark. The sea began to roar. "How dare you!" it roared, furious. "How dare you love something more than me? I claim what is mine!" The waves closed in, and the fisherman drowned. The girl was left all alone. She kept herself company by collecting shells along the shore. One morning she woke from a terrible dream. And all the shells were gone, but one. The color of a pearl.
Thank you. Thank you.